What is up, Animation Nation? KG is here for day two of this clash that I have no deck for, at least on this account. So, I'm just going to run what I did yesterday. I don't know. We made it to level 22, so that means maybe we had two wins. Nah, three, and then drop back down. I don't know what it was. It was BS. Anyway, it'd be cool to make top 1,000. I don't know. At least we'll get the rewards, the tier rewards, the milestones. This be worth it? Be hijacking for 14. I don't know. Probably not. Bobby Burger from Pickle Rickle. Wow. So, amazingly enough, unfortunately, it's going to die. But, let me see, 30. Yeah, 35 they're hitting for, and I can't boost it. So that's unfortunate, but our slot one took out their slot one, which is really surprising. Look at that. Huh. That magazine cover zap is no joke. Yeah, we won. Look at that. So this is with no boost for the opponent there, the AI. So that was just straight up magazine cover zap versus cigarette addicts. CM3 to CM3. And they got the first move. And I won. That's interesting. Keep that in mind, guys. Looks like they're going to go for it again here. Oh, that's a toy deck. Let's see. Does he get cheered? No, he doesn't get cheered. Let's go with that again. I mean, it took out CA, so why not, right? Interesting. Maybe I should just run a full magazine cover deck. That was pretty badass. We could sneak into the top 1,000 if this trend continues. Another rich, huh? I was gonna say, I hope it's not Max Jets, and it is Mayday from House of Magic. Man, yeah, I need the bodyguard for sure. 37, what do you got? 47, let's try this. Now we're up against Max Jets. Out. See ya. Nice. Wow. Impressive. I gotta do it. Yeah, whatever. Actually, that might win it, yeah. I didn't see their slot one only had two health left. All right, Digital Fatty Ba. Digital Fatty Ba. All right, it looks like I don't have any of that magazine cover action, and we're now at level 25, I guess, so they're getting boosted. Let's just go ahead and roll out with Zap and see if we can hold off an attack. We did. So now which one do they combo? I don't know, but I'm going to go with my CM3 magazine cover. Okay, they're not comboing anything. Damn it. Okay, it's that one. I don't know, we need to cripple slot 2, is what I'm saying. Nope. Come on, cripple slot 2, damn it. What the fuck? Got no CM for that. Yeah, I'm done. Cripple slot 2. God damn it. Fuck you. Not one fucking time did they cripple slot 2. Not one fucking time. Tilly! Got some fucking Tilly action up in here. Tilly always kicks my ass. Look, and they give me nothing. I'm fucked. It's not on you, Tilly. This is on Kong. Fuck you, Kong. What do we get? 70? 79? Are we gonna get burned? Yeah. See who he burns. Oh, he burns slot 2. Weird. Oh my god, I just took him out. Can you believe that shit? That's unbelievable. Come on! Come on, I'm gonna win this. Give me some fucking item cards, you piece of shit! Alright, we got it. Whew! Jesus. Chris the Topher. Ruh-roh. Now we're fucked. Proper fucked. Yup. Big time. Bye-bye. Okay. Whatever. That foul, that's such a weak deck. I just played it wrong. If I could go back, I would have threw a different card and I would have trashed that deck. Fuck that foul deck. Piece of shit, CM3 foul deck. Get it out of my house. Alright. Of course I'm kidding, but. So we made it to level 25 and then got knocked down twice. So at 30,000, we'll get our milestones tomorrow. Not bad. Let's see where Shark is. Remember I had that had a little hiccup yesterday on my... We're at number 13. I should be higher, but I had that hiccup with Skynet farming. Gotta remember to lock that today. I'm gonna do that right after this. Take care, guys.